Sunnati Fali are the actions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His actions as reported in the hadith about what he did, how did he do it, and when did he do it. For example, it is reported in a hadith of Sahih al-Bukhari, volume number 1, the book of characteristics of prayer. Hadith number 739. Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu said, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam raised his hand up to the level of his shoulders before going into ruku and after rising up from the ruku and after standing up from the first tashahud. Hence, to do raful dain, that is raising of hands in the salat in these positions, is an example of sunnati fa'ili.